Ladies and gentlemen, the moment has arrived. Can we have the music on? In the glory of Maharashtra, Mumbai. A very, very warm welcome to Vidya, Balan, all our friends, all your media mates, and everyone present under this. And once again, we are all about to witness what it has to happen for the glory of Maharashtra. Maharashtra Shan, legend performance. What is happening right now to invite our great oasis, diligent personality, and our panelists, grand guests, and Senco family members. Ladies and gentlemen, can we make some noise for the grandest and mighty legend performers? And the humble presence of Vidya Balan herself, Mr. Shivangi Sen, and Ms. Shweta Sen. And it's time to begin with feeding the new life, because this is how we are planning to celebrate and inaugurate and embark onto a new journey. By beginning a new journey by feeding a new life. Thank you so much, Tulsi Mata, for giving us whatever we have, and please best out your best wishes and blessings onto us. Thank you, Vidyaji. Thank you, Ms. Jovita. Thank you, Mr. Shivankar. Once again, a big thank you and a big congratulations. I know the moment is about to be awaited. The ribbon is yet to be cut, but we are all here, which means the moment has been achieved in the true sense. To you as well, Mr. Dhawan, welcome to the family. And can we make some noise for this mighty presence of all the four members and family members of Senco Gold and Diamonds. Thank you so much. Next up, to create yet another auspicious moment we all know about, and as Indians we cannot let it go aside, it's going to be the coconut breaking ceremony. And may I request the humble presence of Mr.